Newcastle Falcons continued their march towards the Aviva Premiership with a dramatic late victory against Leicester Tigers to end a 20-year wait for a win at Welford Road. Sonatane Tukulua converted Ally Hogg's last-minute try as the visitors snatched all 4 points at the death with a 25-23 triumph, following an earlier brace by Veroniki Goniva. Tigers appeared to be in pole position to leapfrog Falcons in the top four battle thanks to tries from Johnny May and Michael Fitzgerald, with George Ford kicking 11 points from the tee. However, the hosts now look set to miss out on the Premiership playoffs for the first time in 13 years as Dean Richards' side moved a step closer to securing their semi-final spot. Newcastle had got off to the perfect start after just 2 minutes when Goniva marked his 100th appearance for the club with a try, with Joel Hodgson adding the extras. At Leicester Tigers 23-25 at Falcons Rugby, what a finish. The visitors steal it at the death to end their 20-year wait for a win at Welford Road. Tiger face Falcons move into third with one game left to play, hands clapping. Premiership Rugby, at Prem Rugby, April 27, 2018, but the visitors' lead did not last long and Tigers were soon level after multiple phases set the platform for Manu Tulagi to find May for the Wingers' 50th Premiership try. Ford converted before Hodgson restored the lead for Falcons from the tee, after Luke Hamilton was penalized for killing the ball at the breakdown. Falcons suffered another blow when fly half Hodgson became their third player to be lost to injury just before the half-hour mark, with Juan Pablo Socino coming on in his place. One of the substitutes' first actions was to kick the visitors level again, after Breeden O'Connor was adjudged to have stolen a turnover illegally, with the score remaining 13-13 at the break. Newcastle were forced to hold firm at the start of the second half with a counter maul to prevent a second try for the hosts before Tigers had another effort ruled out on 49 minutes by the TMO. Thank you to our gracious hosts at Leicester Tigers for an outstanding contest played in a great spirit. What a great advert for it, Prem Rugby. And of course our outstanding supporters, who were with us every millimeter of that last drive, Newcastle Falcons, at Falcons Rugby, April 27, 2018. The pressure finally told 2 minutes later, though, when Locke Fitzgerald crashed over down the right-hand side from the fringes of a close-range ruck. Ford converted once again and then put his team 10 points ahead on the hour when he fired over a long-range penalty from the left. However, Falcons responded by having the deficit on 70 minutes after a series of pick-and-go drives set up Goniva, who cut inside and powered over for his second try of the night. That try set up the thrilling finale as Hogg touched down with the last play of the game, before Tukulua held his nerve to strike the crucial match-winning conversion.